There's no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Damn it!
Need backup!
God damn it! Holy shit!
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Yes, Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to batten down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me, looming out of the water it was. So I give her the old Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got...
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, Mr. Dr. James Whitman.
Rare breeds of fish.
It's just a fish. It's
I
fine.
It's just
We're
a
gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that in one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
Check in. Need anything?
Nah.
this bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
Thank you. Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.